second heat of the Anniversary Cup. And this is the first lead of the quaddy. Set to go, Lightning Lua. Racing, Windburn Flash began okay. Right way showing toe. Here comes Victor Grosso and also Velocity Lotus going down the back straight. And Victor Grosso goes to the lead by two lengths. Second spot is right way from Aston Marlon. Windburn Flash, then came Nero Valentino, Velocity Lotus. Well, Victor Grosso, it leads by about 15 lengths coming down the side. Windburn Flash, Aston Marlon given chase, but Victor Grosso, too good, wins the prize. Second spot goes to Windburn Flash, and third should be Aston Marlon going over the line. Alongside right way, they both locked together, Nero Valentino and Velocity Lotus, 29-4 the trip. What a fantastic run by Victor Grosso. You can't fault the run. It was a brilliant race by it and has done it well. 440 and 1682 our sections. And Victor Grosso does it for Tony Rasmussen. Dark Brindle Dog from Fernando Bale out of Victoria. Second, One Red, Windburn Flash for Jason Newman, a black girl, Windburner, Real Flash. And third, officially, Aston Marlon for Dave Peckham. A black dog, Aston DB out of Aston Regis. It's 5-1.